Hey guys, it's Alicia, and today I'm going to explain SPF records. SPF, or the Sender Policy Framework, is a popular email validation technique that can help ward off these attacks by detecting email spoofing and preventing spam. Using an SPF record can also help prevent your emails from being flagged as spam by other servers before reaching your targeted audience. In this video, I will go over SPF records and why it's essential to implement this technique for email security. Before we get too far, I want to let you know there will be links to more resources in the video's description. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. Now, what is an SPF record? SPF record is a kind of text record published in a DNS zone file containing a list of all the authorized mail servers that can send emails on behalf of your domain. It is an implementation of SPF that must be added to your DNS to help identify and mitigate spammers from sending malicious emails with forged addresses on your domain's behalf. Spammers carry out email spoofing by creating an email using forged sender addresses, since most email servers don't perform authentication. They then edit an email sender address by falsifying email headers, making it look genuine, like the emails are sent from your domain. This process is called spoofing, and it allows spammers to con the users and gain their private data and cause reputational damage. Therefore, setting up SPF records is necessary to improve your email deliverability and security. In general, an SPF record is defined using a type of text record, not to be confused with the legacy SPF file type record. An SPF record starts with a V indicating the SPF version used. Currently, the version must be SPF 1, as it's recognized by the widest range of mail exchange servers. After this, other terms follow that define the rules for hosts sending emails from the given domain. These terms may also provide more information for SPF record processing. Here's what an SPF record looks like and what each portion of it means. VSPF 1 is the SPF version 1, a component that identifies a text record as an SPF record. A authorizes the host detected in the A record of the domain to send the emails. Include is used to authorize emails that the sender can send on behalf of a domain. All tells the receiver's server that the addresses not listed in this SPF record are unauthorized to send any email. It also tells the servers to reject such addresses. If your domain has an SPF record, it will decrease the chances of receiving malicious, forged emails, enhancing your email security and securing it against cyber attackers and spammers. An SPF record also increases your domain's credibility and reduces the chances of getting delisted by the spam filters. This helps legitimate emails find their way to you more quickly. Furthermore, adding SPF records in your domain has become increasingly crucial to verifying which senders can send emails on behalf of your domain. Let's look at some of the benefits. SPF records help increase email security for individuals and businesses alike. In the age of cybersecurity, where users from across the globe are affected by cybercrimes, you must take steps to protect your inbox. Adding SPF records is a way to do just that. By making it more challenging for email attackers to get through, spam messages are less likely to land in your inbox. Hence, your email security increases. If a domain doesn't have an SPF record, its emails can bounce or servers may mark them as spam. And if this happens repeatedly, its ability to send emails successfully to its audience, also known as deliverability, reduces. This becomes a roadblock for individuals and businesses using such domains to reach their targeted customers, employees, vendors, and other associated people. If your users constantly receive emails from attackers posing as your company, your domain's credibility is at risk. Bad actors can also harm your customers and employees by exposing their personal details, which will further harm your reputation. This is why it's essential to protect your domain from such incidents with the help of SPF records. By restricting the sending of emails to only authorized IP addresses listed in the records, you'll prevent spam messages and reduce the likelihood of such attacks. The email verification system, DMARC, ensures that only authorized users send emails on your domain's behalf. Its policies also instruct servers on how to handle emails with failed DKIM and SPF checks. DMARC instructs that such emails must be marked as rejected, spam, or delivered. It also empowers domain administrators to receive reports highlighting email activities and make adjustments to their policies accordingly. You need to set up an SPF record for your domain if you send commercial and transactional emails to your customers, employees, or vendors. Using different email security solutions makes your email deliverability and security strong. Business and individuals. With an email authentication technique like SPF records in place, businesses and individuals can verify whether an email is sent on behalf of their domain or somebody is doing it for their personal gains and conning your associates. And you can make that even stronger by using SPF records with DMARC or DKIM to specify a full authentication policy for all your emails. ISPs. SPF record are beneficial for ISPs. If they haven't set up an SPF record properly, they might have to perform email filtering again. Also, a failed authentication tells that there's a possibility that their emails are being blocked or recognized as spam by many servers. So if you want your emails to successfully reach the intended destination, using SPF records will ensure you of this and provide better security to your domains and emails. It will filter forged emails of phishers and spammers and protect your reputation. An unsecured website puts your customers and reputation at risk. With Kinsta's Cloudflare integration, all the security features you need are built in right into your plan at no additional cost. That's a monthly savings of around $200 per site. Learn more about these benefits, including DDoS protection, a more secure firewall, and more at kinsta.com/cloudflare-integration. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.